my goodness. I feel like I'm in Willy Wonka's quantum physics factory here. The experimental weapon. You're on your own with small hints from the character. Your objective is to steal a secret UAC weapon. Interesting. All right, so this is the experimental weapon. The author is TWITA27, I guess. TWITA27. Let's take a look at that map info. Map ID on this one is T53QLFGW. It looks like 14 plays with 2 upvotes so far, and it looks like it's going to be a pretty short map because I'm only seeing what looks like, 42 minutes total out of 14 plays. So it's probably going to be a short map. Let's take a look at that author profile. TWITA27 is currently wearing the default Praetor armor, has played about 4 hours, 27 minutes of SnapMap content, and has accumulated just over 12,000 SnapMap points. 2 total maps have been made. There's a UAC Invasion Part 2. I wonder if there's a Part 1 that goes with that. Interesting. All right, well, let's take a look at this map here. We're going to play the experimental weapon. The experimental weapon. A weapon that is experimental. Let's experiment. All right, Commander. You need to get in and clear with that weapon. No screwing around. Well, there's no screwing around here, I guess. Okay, so... that's odd. Someone must have shut down the airlock. Well, dang it. Alright, so... things are about to get purple. What is wrong with these people? Wow. That's interesting. Things are all sort of purple here, kind of giving it this little Far Cry Blood Dragon appeal here. Oh, demonic presence. Hello. Are you going to attack me? Right. Oh, exploding zombies. Those are the best kind of zombies. Oh, yeah. You like my shotgun, huh? Yeah. I like my shotgun, too! Yeah. Alright. And there's some ammo for my awesome shotgun. Whoa, hello. Alright. And another big room full of messy zombies. Y'all never clean up after yourselves. So, you're getting smoked. Just noticed I don't have any grenades. Ah! Another exploding zombie. See... you hide them in the normal zombies, these things happen. And that's on me, I guess. That's on me. Just that spine. Just call me Mad Demon Chiropractor Guy. I will adjust your spine. I'm not getting any... glory kills don't seem to be dropping any good stuff here. Yeah. In the old Mario there. I was just thinking the other day, by the way. Nice. Okay. You know what? I'm okay with this. I like Reavers. They're like my favorite big bad in the game. I might have mentioned this one time before. Reavers are just, you know, they look badass. They're like something off a really cool heavy metal cover. Do I have additional weapons? I do. I've learned my lesson. Alright, so I'm not seeing any health pickups, which could be a problem in just a few moments if I don't... because I'm not getting health from the glory kills. And... oh, there's some little bit of health, I guess. Okay. This is going to be a problem. This is going to be a huge problem. Unless that one little nugget of health is going to recharge. Oh, there's some armor up there, which I'm desperately in need of. Whoa! Okay, so this map is a little health-starved. That seems slightly unfair, all things considered. Alright, at least I got him taken down. If I get imped on this, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. Okay, nice. Now, I don't even remember which door I came in. Is this the door I came in? No, this is a whole different path. Oh, no, no, this is where I came in. Lucky me. Alright, so can I go over here? Access is denied. How about here? Access is denied. Yeah, I would have definitely liked a little more health on that board. Need to get to the next floor. How about first I see if you hid health anywhere? Okay, so I'm saying it's probably not the case. Alright. Teleport to the next floor. You know, earlier there was a room that had some, like, purple lighting in it. Now, I think this would have been the perfect opportunity to use some different lighting just to sort of sell the idea that that's a different room. Toxic gas levels. I'll have to decontaminate the room. Exciting stuff. Okay, so we got a lot of yucky gas, a lot of icky poop. Is this where I go here? Okay. Bloop. Turn on the decontaminator.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Locked.
Okay, so that was a very mean thing to do. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have you detox the room, but really that's the button to start the encounter. I mean, you know, if you're gonna do that, do it, I suppose. Oh, there we go, finally getting something from the glory kills. I wonder why I'm getting them now instead of before. Okay, so, yeah, I want the plasma rifle. Give me the plasma rifle. I will take that plasma rifle. I'm all about it. Hold still, you jag off. There we go. A little more demon chiropractic, and oh, cuckoo demon. Alright, listen, buddy. Got no time for your hell's testicle ass here. Oop, that was nothing. No, it's just a chunk. It's a chunky chunk. So, there's another one over there. Go! Okay. Hey, just like testicles, they travel in pairs. Alright. Bloop. Over we go. We've decontaminated the room. We've de-demoned the room. Get some more ammo, and apparently I was supposed to run into a chainsaw at some point. Alright. Oh, 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 oh. Need some health, please. Thank you! Healthy health is helpful. Alright. Something else is in this room. I can hear it. Oh no, that's just this thing making weird, stupid sounds. Alright, come here, where's your nipple? Here we go. Okay. And of course, Hell Knights galore. Ah! Armor is good. Armor is very good. Whoa, 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 hey, hey, hey. Okay, so getting hooked on the set piece is never fun. And, more health, good, yummy. I don't want to die. Oh, wow, okay. So I have run out of ammo, what, a couple times now. So I'm not sure if I can, oh, no, that's glass, okay. Not sure if I can say that the amount of ammo I'm getting is commensurate with the amount of enemies. There we go. Okay, more lockdown. That means I'm about to get fuzzling. Alright. More? Any more? There we go. Give me that jaw! Yeah! Oh, boy. Good thing I have so much practice with the pistol lately. There we go. Alright. So I see all the ammo is just sort of... Oh, there's the chainsaw. Okay, fine. Thank you. Oh, boy. Alright. You know what? You know, I'm just going to roll with the pistol for now. I take it that's access denied, yeah. All right. The weapon is guarded by pure energy. Doom, 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 pure energy. I like super health. Although, given the way this board has been operating so far, super health just means I'm about to get super boned. Like, okay, well, there's the boning begins. Yep, there it is. Now, I could have swore... There. Alright, let's try switching to something a little different here. Back to the shotgun. Where's the other security dork? Security dork, where you at? There. Security dorked. Dork, dork, dork. You know, they put these crates here, and then they don't put anything up top. That's very confusing. Nothing to activate. Whoa, okay. Interesting. Weird. Oh, okay, turn off the power. Look at the objectives. Okay, so where's the power off button? Where is it? What am I supposed to do now? See, this is one of those times when a point of interest thing would be... Okay, weird. Yeah, here is definitely where some sort of a point of interest indicator would be helpful. Ah, okay. Maybe it's over here? Is that what's going on? Okay, super shotgun. Happy. Especially now. Yeah, perfect timing on that. Some more interior decoration design. Woohoo! Hello! That is one super shotgun. Alright. Alright. So yeah, I'm a happy camper now. Okay, we're still in the middle of that. Okay, so am I really going all this way to turn off a power switch? I'll tell you that the UAC probably wasted more money than they had to designing these weird overcomplicated. Hold on, my dog is. Shut up! Any dog owners out there? Got a dog that likes to just randomly bark at nothing outside? That's what mine likes to do. He's a good little pupper usually, but today he's just decided that every squirrel is his mortal enemy. And, alright, so. Yeah, but seriously, why would you put the light switch in a room you're not even in? I'm going to go ahead and guess. Okay, so obviously I'm going to need some sort of a power core. And this board has not been very forthcoming in telling me where things are. So. Oh. Hey, look, I found a rock. I'm going to need a power core for this door. But I got a rocket launcher. Oh, well. That did something. Whoa! Whoa, whoa! That unleashed the butt stuff. Look at the butt stuff. It's all the butt stuff. Right. Oh, nice! Missile to the nuts! Yeah! Well, at least something's happening. Progress. Alright, let's go back to the super shotgun. Alright. Well, like I said, at least something's happening now. That's really all I can ask for right now. Yeah. Alright, more shotgun ammo. He was already dead, and I tried to kill him again. That was excessive on my part. Hey, get back over here. No running. You didn't want to be shot by Doom Guy. You shouldn't have been born a filthy demon. That'll do. Alright, so somebody else is shooting at me here. The immortal words of the Philosopher Scorpion. Get over here! Another Reaver. Oh, good. Good, good. Alright, so there are pinkies around here somewhere, and I really don't want them coming at me from behind, because that would hurt. Okay. Well, at least I conserved rocket ammo, I guess. Alright. Where is... Alright, you pains in the buttoxes. Where are you at? There we are. Alright, so we need to go back to the regular shotgun, because... Oh, no we don't. Oh! There we go. And I've... Pretty sure I've still got a chainsaw, don't I? No, that was a different board. I thought I had a chainsaw. Oh, that's right. Yeah, okay. Keep forgetting, the chainsaw and the rocket launcher use the same slot in the weapon wheel, and you have to do that stupid thing with the LB button to switch between the two. Alright, you're up there, huh? You know... Alright, where's the stairs? Stairs over here! Have myself a little asshole casserole. Alright. Don't seem to be getting any ammo from this. So I'm gonna stop wasting that chainsaw ammunition there. And, oh, incubus. Aren't we glad I did not waste any more chainsaw ammo? Oh, come on. Yummy! Spleen! It's what's for dinner! Oh! There we go. You get the hose! Nice. Now, I've killed all the demons in the room. I wonder if this is going to do something, like give me access to maybe one of these doors or something. Okay, that door is still closed. Yeah, that door opened. There we go. Progress! Delicious progress! So, yeah, so apparently what I had to do was I needed to grab that missile launcher to move the plot forward, and it was giving me no hint whatsoever that that's what I had to do. Pogo on your head, pogo on your crotch, pogo on your spleen, while my girlfriend watches. Doesn't quite rhyme with crotch, but... And this is a... Oh, so I take the power core from here, I guess. That makes some sense. That's... You know, I'll give credit, because, like, normally people just leave power cores, like, laying around, and it's like, no, you can actually put the power cores in other receptacles and make you take them from there. That's kind of a cool thing I'm going to have to use in future maps. There we go. Alright, yeah. Who needs a rocket launcher when I have a super duper shotgun that doesn't blow up in my face? Boop. Back over to you, Mr. Shotgun. You shoot them imps, shoot the demons, and make you buy you, make them turn into goo. Mr. Super Shotgun, you rock, gun, you. Oh, back to the rockets, I guess. Ooh, glory. Love the taste of spleen in the morning. Whoa! Oh boy. Back to the super shoddy. Wow. Oh, gee, many cripes. How many mancubi do you need? Jeez. Do I have... Yeah, we're just top tired of you. No. There we go.
Lockdown disengaged.
Whew, well. Yeah. There we go, a little health. That was not a whole lot of health, but it will do. Well, yeah. So, I gotta mention, one of my biggest pet peeves lately is people spamming mancubi. Like, especially in tight quarters. Like, you know. Alright, I feel like there's more to have here. Is this a... Nope, another locked door for no really good reason. Which I'm sure, you know, part of me theorizes, like, so, something with the snap maps that I've noticed is that it considers the ammo for the shotgun and the super shotgun separate. And it's a weird thing that seems to only happen in snap maps. Like, you know, it gives you a separate count for shotgun and super shotgun ammo. It does the same thing for the pistol and the plasma, even though they use the same ammo. It does the same thing for the chain gun and the... And, you know, honestly, it's kind of a bug, I guess. And, you know, I'm not going to complain too much about it, but, you know, because it's something that works out to my advantage. So, I will take it. Yeah. So, there we go. But yeah, it's just a weird aspect of snap maps. So when you have both the shotgun and the super shotgun, whenever you pick up... Okay, so I need a power core to turn off the power? How does that work? Okay, so now turn off the power, it says. I think that's back here. It's good all this health is here, I guess. Oh my god. UAC, top producers of Argent Energy and Purple Bubblegum. So... Okay, so it says turn off the... Oh, here we go. Okay, so did that do the thing? Well, this is a new area, so something worked. Shotgun to the face! Woo! So yeah, one of the things I really wish is that this map had more point of interest markers. That would certainly make a lot of this travel make more sense. I really don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing right now. Okay, is it in here maybe? Oh look, there's one of you little jerks. Okay, no, this is nope, just a big empty room. All right. How do we take care of you? You know what? I have never chainsawed a Keiko demon before. Let's change that. Okay, that was underwhelming. All right. So, oh, here we go. Another room. Another room means progress. But yeah, something a little, a little simpler. I mean, you know, and I feel like there's no... The set pieces themselves are not, you know, bad. The modules are all very, you know, well-designed and can be used effectively, but some of them, you know, have a little more complexity to them and therefore require just a little more direction, you know, and if you're not giving your player direction, you know, then here we are just sort of wandering around going, where are we supposed to... I see a thing over here. All right. Yeah, like, see, what a weird place to put the power switch. Now I can retrieve the weapon. And, oh, a thing. Alright, there we go. Yummy. Alright, I can't get out there.
Main power offline.
Okay. Okay, boy. What is it about this room that makes people want to make it dark all the time? That's just... like... it's become a trope at this point. Oh, yay. Yeah, smoky dark rooms. This is fun. This is so fun. Oh, dear. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. Yeah, boy. I am having so much fun now, let me tell ya. Goodness. And I'm betcha dimes of donuts. What am I? I don't even know what I'm being attacked by. So I can't even make smart decisions about my ammo use. And permadeath. Well. Okay. Okay, so there's hard, and then there's ridiculous. Like, I have no idea what I was expected to do in that situation. Like, none. Okay, so yeah, so that map was let's just say problematic. I wasn't the biggest fan there. There was a lot of wandering around doing nothing, no directions, switches being put in weird spots, and one of my biggest pet peeves in snap maps, which is the overuse of darkness. I did not have fun with that board, honestly. I feel like I did not have fun, so I'm just going to vote that down. I am sure I don't want to recommend this map. I wasn't crazy about it, I'll be honest. I'm happy that I got 739 more snap map points out of it. That's pretty cool. But all right, let's take one more look at that map info, just in case you want to give that map a try. It's map ID T53QLFGW. Currently sitting at 14 plays with 2 upvotes. I just gave it its first down vote. I honestly feel like while the map's initial goal was straightforward, I'm going to go ahead and say that 42 minutes divided over 14 plays means people didn't actually play the board long enough to get to the dark, smoky room part. And that this is just a guess. I mean, I'm not going to say for certain. You know, I mean, for all I know, people love wandering through dark, smoky rooms. It's one of my biggest pet peeves, though. And it makes the game literally unplayable.